In many cultures throughout the world, masks have been designed and worn by people for a variety of purposes. Masks are created for the ceremony, for myth, for entertainment, seduction, and fear. These cultural objects have an essential characteristic of hiding or revealing personalities of the wearer. MS Rao Antiques is pleased to offer for sale 3 masks of shame from our Rare Curiosities collection. Once a European instrument of torture, masks of shame served as a means of discipline to admonish women, children, and criminals. With the spread of the Enlightenment during the 18th century, such gruesome torture techniques slowly fell out of practice, though revivals such as these masks serve as a lasting reminder of the brutal practice. Known to the English as a skull's bridle, this iron mask was designed with an elongated protruding tongue and oversized donkey ears. Most commonly inflicted on women, the scold's bridle earned its name because it was first used on those who too often scolded or nagged their husbands and neighbors. In later years, the mask would have been inflicted on those guilty of gossiping and spying. With a ringing bell at its apex, it would have sent a clear message about the offenses of its wearer, who was often forced to walk through town as part of the ritual of social humiliation. Another sinister iron mask takes the form of a sharp-toothed wolf. Resembling a muzzle, this prank mask was crafted into a shape that symbolized the nature of the crime. A wolf head was most often used on men, particularly those whose language was vulgar or abusive. This wolf head mask of shame displays artfully blackened iron bands in the 16th century style, complete with sharpened teeth and an eyelet on the reverse to accommodate a slope lock. Representing an even worse form of punishment than humiliation, this iron skull crusher is one of the most gruesome tools in a torturer's arsenal. The head cage is formed from wrought iron straps that can be locked at the neck to keep the mask in place. The 2 thumb screws positioned at the temple serve a simple but incredibly effective purpose. A twist of the handles causes the screws to tighten, causing unbearable pressure on the victim's temples. The moniker Skull Crusher is well earned, as the device is capable of causing extensive and often lethal damage. Period examples can be found in important museum collections, including the British Library in London, the Medieval Crime Museum in Germany, and the Torture Museum in Amsterdam. These 3 extraordinary revival examples of masks of shame are the perfect addition to any macabre collection.
Discover a world of luxury exclusively at MS Rao Antiques.